once again, last time. As you inhale, move up with your breathing, very slowly. Move only your arms, do not move your shoulders. Move only your arms. Relax. Okay, we'll go on to the next exercise. Next exercise is the bow and the arrow. So what you have to do is just mimic that you are using a bow and an arrow. Okay, same way, first cross your hands, you may watch first, move your arms up, your left hand always remains outside. You make a victory sign with your left hand, imaginary bowstring will be held with your right hand. As you inhale, you will move both arms outside. You keep watching with your eyes open, concentrate on the tip of the fingers. When your arms are outstretched, 1, 2, and 3 joints will be in a straight line. When you are pulling on the bowstring, your arm is not open, your arm is closed, okay, and you give a little extra pull on this side. You visualize releasing a bow, slowly open your fingers. And then as you exhale, slowly bring both your arms inside. Now, you had your left hand outside, first you have your right hand now. Right hand holds a victory sign. Watch, this hand is still open office because the concentration from this point moves to this point. This closes, this holds the string, this holds the victory sign. Same way, as you inhale, both arms move out together, concentrating on the tip of the fingers. Visualize releasing the bow. Palms open out slowly. As you exhale, both arms inside. This time the left hand is outside. Okay? Right? This is not tough as it seems to be. The major thing that this does, it brings into harmony the left and right side of the brain. Okay? As you do this exercise, you will know, you will stop for a moment. Yes, sir? Without closing, in the beginning stages, without closing. After later on, you can close your eyes and do it. You visualize. Then you keep visualizing. It becomes a deeper meditation when you close your eyes and you're doing this. But we will not advise it for the beginning stages. Okay, right? Follow karne ka. Cross your hands. Left hand is on the outside. Even when you come up, your left hand is still on the out. Okay, umat kar. Okay, right? Now the left hand holds a victory sign, the right hand holds a bowstring. Slowly move it. Bring this always up in front of your face. Yes. This turns out, this moves out. Keep watching. This moves. Visualize releasing a bow. Open your palms, which were holding the string. Now as you exhale, bring both your arms inside, and you will have your right hand on the outside. Have the right hand on the outside. Very good. Now let the right hand hold the victory sign. The left hand holds the bowstring. And again you will move. The victory sign moves out, stretching your arm out. Very good. Sideward. Yeah, always to your side. Always to your side. Release by opening the fingers. As you exhale, slowly move in. Once again, continue on the left side. Left arm is on the outside. Remember, which arm has to go outward will always be on the outside. Very slowly. Very slowly. Very slowly. Turn the palms to face out always. This finger should be up. Open the finger. Victory sign. Yes. Yeah, this should not be opened. This should be your. Okay, you're pulling with this. Once again, we'll do it on the right side. Very slowly. Very good. Yeah, don't come out. Always go to the side. Lift this hand up slightly. Okay, watch your finger. Keep the finger up. Very good. Very good. Keep the finger up. Come back again. Keep all your fingers open. You will end this exercise. Turn the palms out. Slowly bring your hands down. Okay? So you see, you begin the exercise with your hand crossing. You went into the exercise. Okay? And when you finish, again, your hands are crossed. Open, keep the arms crossed till it moves down, and then you separate it. Okay? Yes, sir. In line with the shoulders. Joints of the arms in line with the shoulders. So if here. Okay? Only thing what you try to do is it's a common thing. You're doing it for the first time. Before you lift your arm, you will lift your shoulder. It's a very common habit. We all can commit this mistake. So don't let this happen. Go up with your arms. Focus here. Focus here. No. Focus here. See, watch my shoulders. My shoulders don't move. Here. Okay? The common mistake that we will do is, the moment we want to lift with this, we will do this. And this is such a bad habit, it's a lifelong injury that we all give to our body. Even when we want to lift up weights, you have to lift up weights with your arm first. And then the arm will work the shoulder muscles. But what will we do? We start to work the shoulder muscles and then we injure our arms. So it is always moving like this, not moving like this. Okay? Next exercise. Regulating the spleen and pancreas. This exercise itself will show you what benefit it has. Spleen and pancreas. All those of us who suffer from that dreaded disease, diabetes. Okay, beautiful exercise for it. Beautiful exercise for digestion. Okay, watch it being done first, very slowly. Same way. As you inhale, you're going to move up. When you come in front of your chest, your left palm will turn up. Your right palm will turn down, but where it is? In the center of the body. Okay? It's not here. It's not here. It's exactly in the center of the body. The left palm continues to move up over your head. The right palm moves down to the right side of your waist joint. Hold the exercise for a second. As you exhale, release it. Continue the same on the right side. This time the right hand goes up. Inhale, inhale, right palm turns up, left palm turns down. Exhale. Okay, let's all join in to do this. Do it for four counts. Very slowly move the palm up as if you're collecting energy from the earth, directing it to your body. In front of the chest, turn the left palm up, right palm down. Move up very slowly. Right palm down to the side of the right waist joint. Left palm up over your head, palms facing up. Very good. Hold it for a second. As you exhale, release. Even release the bottom hand. Let it rest while the upper hand comes down. Slowly. Continue once again. This time your right palm moves up. Remember to do it effortlessly. Relax your shoulders, sir. Relax, yes. Move only your arms. Good. If you cannot stretch your hand up too much, you can just keep your hand even in this posture. It's not necessary you straighten your hand up. Just this much also will do the work. Don't try to stiffen your body. Don't stiffen it. Relax. Continue. Once again. Very slowly. Once you can get the exercise, try to keep your eyes closed. Be only with the movement. Be only with your breathing. Release as you exhale. One last time, we will do it on the right side. Continue. Take it over your head. Yeah, push up. Push, 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 push. Yeah. This is the push. As you exhale, release. relax. Okay, this was regulating spleen and pancreas. We come to the fourth exercise. The cow looks at the moon. As the name suggests, if you have seen the cow does not have a flexible neck. Like if I want to look at the moon, I could easily only turn my neck and look behind. But if you observe the cow, you will see the cow has to turn half of its body to look behind. Okay, again another very beautiful exercise. If you have do it properly, amazing benefits for people suffering from spinal problems, waist problems, kidney problems. Okay, but getting the right form is very important. Watch him doing it twice and then we'll all follow, right? Very slowly begin by inhaling. As you exhale, turn the palm out. You create a circle with your palm. Now what you have to watch for is this. You're not touching the fingers. Okay, now this does not move. This point, okay, and this center line of your body from the nose downward will always be where it is. Okay, what I mean to say is if you're going to twist your body, which I will ask you to do, you're not going to move your hand like this. This will remain here. So this component and this component, this whole one circle above the waist joint will move together, okay, not isolated. Watch him doing it. As he inhales, twisting to the left side, watch his hip joint, this will not move. Okay, exhale back to the front. Okay, as you inhale, right side, watch this, this does not move. As you exhale, back to the center, watch your hip joint. You sir, don't move this, don't move this. From the waist joint upwards, so it's more you're moving this, you're moving this part. This is how you move, this remains where it is. Okay, shall we start with it? Hands down, always begin anew. Turn the palms in to close the exercise, bring it close to your body, turn the palm to face down, move the palms down. Okay, all together. Let's begin. As you inhale, move the palm up, front of the chest area. As you exhale, turn the palms, create a circle with both your arms. Watch it. See that you have a proper circle, it should not be elongated, very important. Proper form is having a circle. Now, as you inhale, slightly the left elbow moves up and twist to the left side. As you inhale, only upper body. Very good, very good, beautiful. Hold it there for 1 second.